Since his own incarnation, Kim has known that humans are each alone, yet united as parts of the larger mass of them. When he's frightened, Kim lets his own compassion for the pain and fear in Jaymi flow upwards into his creator, and Jamie's fear tends then to diminish. Jaymi sees one more thing about Kim, which is something this beast will do in future, a more flesh and blood thing than the rest of what Jaymi has seen inside him. Into the apartment he shares with Shigem, Kim will introduce Clytemnestra, the velvety-nosed rabbit, who will live with them both. When Clytemnestra sits in comfort, her legs hidden from sight underneath her, she will look a bit like a wide furry oval, with ears that sometimes turn in different directions to hear different things. She will also be wont to stand up on her hind legs and periscope. Jaymi breathes out, opens his eyes, thinks for a moment, then speaks aloud to his beast on the canyon slope. "You don't need refining at all, do you? At least not by me." Kim gives a faint smile, unspeaking, then returns his attention to the rocky canyon slope.